was to have stayed out wherever he was, chances are he would not have made it.
No, he would. He has no camouflage, obviously, so he's going to stick out like a sore thumb. Predators will be able to pick him off. And they're a nocturnal species, so they're not. You don't really have to. He wouldn't have to worry about as far as daylight, because they spend most of their time sleeping. But at nighttime, you know, you see a white furry thing running through the forest, you're going to notice him.
Yeah, that's a dead giveaway.
That's right.
So, what does he normally eat?
They're omnivores, so he'll actually eat fruits, vegetables, and meat. Their favorite thing, I would say, or at least his, are grapes. He loves grapes.
Well, one seems to be enjoying it.
He likes them both.
Do we know how long they live?
They have a short lifespan, so they live about 3 to 4
okay,
years
maybe
in the wild.
2 or 3 or 4.
These guys are also the only marsupial in North America. So they're actually a marsupial. They have a pouch where they'll raise their young in their pouch. The mothers will, just like a kangaroo.
While these animals couldn't survive on their own in the wild, they will be taken care of here at Wild Transport.